For normal daily care, your hair should be methodically combed and brushed. But be careful that brushes and combs are not used so as to tear your hair or dig at your scalp. Careful brushing not only gets rid of dust and dirt, which may be clinging to the scales, but increases the luster of your hair by spreading out its oils. A small amount of hair always comes out during a brushing. That is normal. Natural hair beauty is possible if you take care of your hair and make the most of what nature has given you.